Hello children, welcome back to 5th class CES class. Nana, today we want to write the 5th lesson notes. The lesson heading is food and health. 5th lesson heading is food and health. Come on, start the lesson heading. Lesson number 5. Lesson 5. Food. F-O-O-D. Food. A-N-D. And food and health. H-E-A-L-T-H health. Food and health heading. Now heart wash. Put the heading heart wash. H-E-A-R-D heart. W-O-R-D-S words. Heart words. The first word is, put one in the margin. First word, regulates. Regulates. R-E-G-U-L-A-T-E-S. Regulates. R-E-G-U-L-A-T-E-S. Regulates. Second word. Put two in the margin. Nutrition. N-U-T-R-I-T-I-O-N. Nutrition. N-U-T-R-I-T-I-O-N. Nutrition. Third one, put three in the margin. Third one, balanced. Balanced. B-A-L-A-N-C-E-D. Balanced. B-A-L-A-N-C-E-D. Balanced. Fourth one, put four in the margin. Proportions. Proportions. P-R-O. P-O-R-T-I-O-N-S. Proportions. P-R-O-P-O-R-T-I-O-N-S. Proportions. Fifth one. Functioning. Fifth one. Functioning. F-U-N-C-T-I-O-N-I-N-G. Functioning. Again. F-U-N-C-T-I-O-N-I-N-G. Functioning. Next one. Sixth one. Put six in the margin. Sixth one. Soluble. Sixth one. Soluble. S-O-L-U-B-L-E. Soluble. S-O-L-U-B-L-E. Soluble. Seventh one. Citrus. Citrus. C-I-T-R-U-S. C-I-T-R-U-S. Citrus. Next one. Eighth one. Phosphorus. Put 8 in the margin. Phosphorus. P-H-O. P-H-O. S-P-H. O-R-U-S. Phosphorus. Say again. P-H-O, S-P-H-O, R-U-S, phosphorus. Ninth one, enzymes. Put 9 in the margin. Enzymes. E-N-Z-Y-M-E-S. Enzymes. Again, enzymes. E-N-Z-Y-M-E-S. Enzymes. Tenth one, dehydration. Put 10 in the margin. Dehydration. D-E-H-Y-D-R-A-T-I-O-N. Dehydration. D-E-H-Y-D-R-A-T-I-O-N. Dehydration. Listen, Nana. I repeat the words again. Heart words. First one. Regulates. Second one, nutrition. Third one, balanced. Fourth one, proportions. Fifth one, functioning. Sixth one, soluble. Seventh one, citrus. Eighth one, phosphorus. Ninth one, enzymes. Tenth one, dehydration. Okay, Nana? Now write. Question and answers. You write the question and answers after complete the hard words. But I write here beside, but you don't write like that. Leave one line and put the heading question and answers. Now write. Put the heading question Q and A and A. It means answers. Question and answers. Okay na? First question. Put one in the margin. First question. W-H-Y, why? D-O, do, why do? We, W-E, we. Need, N-E-E-D, need. Two, T-O, two, E-A-T, eat. Why do we need to eat? Question. Now write answer. Put A in the margin. Answer. Because. B-E-C-A-U-S-C. Because. The. T-H-E. The. F-O-O-D. Food. Because the food. We. W-E. We. Eat. E-A-T. Eat. Is. I-S. Is. T-H-E. The. Is the. Soul, S-O-L-E, soul, S-O-L-E, soul, source, S-O-U-R-C-E, source, up, O-F-R, O-U-R, our, energy, E-N-E-R-G-Y, energy, and, A-N-D, and, nutrition, N-U-T-R-I, T-I-O-N, nutrition, full stop. I repeat it again, listen question. Why do we need to eat? Answer is, because the food we eat is the sole source of our energy and nutrition. Now, second question, put two in the margin. After complete the first answer, leave one line space and put two in the margin for second question. Second question. N-A-M-E name. T-H-E the name the essential. E-S-S-E-N-T-I-A-L. Essential. Nutrients. N-U-T-R-I-E-N-T-S. Nutrients. Present. P-R-E-S-E. Present in I-N-E-N the P-H-E the food F-O-O-D food full stop. Name the essential nutrients present in the food. Answer. Put A in the margin. Answer. The T-H-E the S-I-S 6 essential, E-S-S-E-N-T-I-A-L, essential nutrients, N-U-T-R-I-E-N-T-S, nutrients, include, I-N-C-L-U-D-E, include, carbohydrates, C-A-R, B-O, H-Y, D-R-A, T-E-S, carbohydrates, C-A-R, B-O, H-Y, D-R-A, T-E-S, carbohydrates, comma, proteins, P-R-O, T-E-I-N-S, proteins, comma, fats, F-A, T-S, fats, comma, vitamins, V-I-T-A-M-I-N-S, vitamins, comma, minerals, M-I-N-E-R-A-L-S, minerals, and anti and fiber, F-I-B-R-E, fiber, 5 BRE 5 full stop. Okay, Nana. I will repeat again all these. Listen to me and write. First one, hard words. First one is regulates. REGULATES regulates. Second one, nutrition. NUTRITION nutrition. Third one, balanced. BALANCED balanced. Fourth one, proportions. PROPORTIONS proportions. Fifth one, functioning. FUNCTIONING functioning. Sixth one, soluble. SOLUBLE soluble. Seventh one, citrus. CITRUS citrus. Eighth one, phosphorus. PHOSPHORUS phosphorus. Ninth one, enzymes. ENZYMES enzymes. Tenth one, dehydration. DEHYDRATION dehydration. These are the hard words in this lesson. Now question and answers. First question, why do we need to eat? Why do we need to eat? మనం ఆహారం తీసుకోవడం ఎందుకని అవసరం? ఎందుకని? బికాస్ ఇట్ మీన్స్ ఎందుకని అంటే ద ఫుడ్ వి ఈట్ ఇస్ ద సోల్ సోర్స్ ఆఫ్ అవర్ ఎనర్జీ అండ్ న్యూట్రిషన్. ఎందుకంటే మనం తీసుకున్న ఆహారమే మనకి ముఖ్యంగా శక్తినిస్తుంది, బలాన్ని ఇస్తుంది, కావాల్సినటువంటి ఆరోగ్యకరమైనటువంటి న్యూట్రిషన్స్ కూడా దాని నుంచే మనం తీసుకోవాల్సి వస్తుంది. సెకండ్ క్వశ్చన్, నేమ్ ద ఎసెన్షియల్ న్యూట్రియంట్స్ ప్రెజెంట్ ఇన్ ద ఫుడ్. అయితే మనం తీసుకునే ఆహారంలో ఎసెన్షియల్ మీన్స్ ద ఇంపార్టెంట్ న్యూట్రియంట్స్ ఏమున్నాయి? ఎక్కువగా ముఖ్యంగా 6 ముఖ్యమైనటువంటి న్యూట్రియంట్స్ ఉంటాయి. దాంట్లోనే కార్బోహైడ్రేట్స్ని, ప్రోటీన్స్ని, ఫ్యాట్స్ని, వైటమిన్స్ని, మినరల్స్ని అండ్ ఫైబర్, పీచు పదార్థం అన్నమాట ఫైబర్ అంటే, వీటినన్నింటినీ కలిపి 6 ఎసెన్షియల్ న్యూట్రియంట్స్గా ఫుడ్లో మనం కౌంట్ చేయడం జరుగుతుంది. ఓకేనా? రైట్, కేర్ఫుల్లీ, నీట్లీ అండ్ ఎనీ డౌట్ ఆస్క్ మీ. థ్యాంక్ యూ.